You know, there comes a time in every man's life when he has to wake up and smell the coffee brewing. Well, that's exactly what happened in the relationship between Tito Santana and the main man right here, Rick Martel. Right on.
That's right. You know, Tito Santana, you think I care if just a few fans cheer for you instead of me? Actually, they feel sorry for you. But when I'm finished with you, they'll have a real good reason to feel sorry for you. I guarantee it.